In this lesson, I want to show you the override feature of Eclipse, which we already studied actually, but there are two ways of doing it. Let me create one brand new class. I'll go ahead here and I will create a class called father, and father will have a method called. So here I have a class called father with a method called good behavior. It is irrelevant in this package. This is only for the demo purpose. Again, same way, I'll go ahead and I'll create a class called son. Now, if I want to override the methods which is present in the superclass, what is the superclass for son? If I go ahead here and if I say extends father, now earlier the superclass for son was object class, now the superclass is father. Now, if I right click here, go to source and override and implement methods, it will show what are the superclass methods which you want to override. So one is, the first immediate thing is father. Do you want to override good behavior? And same if any other methods of the next superclass, that is object class, because father class superclass will be obviously object. You can select that those methods also. And if you say okay, and it will simply override that method for you. So this is a one way to what? Overriding a method. And another way is, if you remember the method name, you can simply say, let's say good behavior. So let's say I'll type few letters and I say control space, and Eclipse is showing me there's a method called good behavior in your parent class. Do you want me to override it? I double click on this. So the method gets overridden. Then you can do your coding within this method. So these are the two ways we override a method in Eclipse.